Hello and welcome friends, this is Utkarsh Tripathi and you are watching Akasha Records. So today's topic is zodiac sign. We are going to see today what are these zodiac signs, what is their name and what is their planetary lordship. Like each zodiac sign is given a planet related to it. So we are going to see that, and in the next and coming lecture we are going to more and more get deeper into this zodiac sign. So please watch it till the end. Okay, don't be scared by all this. It is very easy when you get it. It's just the 12 names, that's why you are like getting all this stuff. So just be patient, I will tell you and I will clarify each and everything. So the first zodiac sign that comes here is that of Aries, and the Hindi name is of Mesh. The Lord is Mars, that is Mangal. The second is the Taurus, Vrish, Lord is Venus or Shukra. Then the third zodiac is Gemini, name in Hindi is Mithun, planet is Mercury or Buddha. Fourth is Cancer is in Hindi Kark, and Lord is Moon or Chandrama. Then we have Leo, the Hindi name is Singh, Sun is the Lord or the Surya, its Hindi name. Then we have Virgo, Hindi name Kanya, Mercury is the Lordship, Buddha is the another name. Then we have Libra, which is Tula, Lord is Venus or Shukra. Then we have Scorpio, Vrishchik, Lord is Mars, Mangal. Okay, this way we have Sagittarius, Dhanu, Lord is Jupiter, Brihaspati. Then we have Capricorn, Makara, Lord Saturn, and then Shani. Then we have again Aquarius, Kumbh, Saturn, Lord. Then we have finally Pisces, Mean, Lord is Jupiter or Brihaspati. So these are the 12 names and the 12 lords. Remember the lords as Mars, Venus, Mercury, Moon, Sun, then again Mercury, Venus, Mars. Till 8 it is very easy to learn it, or you just don't need to learn it because again we will be doing this. So automatically it will set up in your mind. Then we have Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, Pisces. These are the 12 signs that are present in the sky, that is of 30 degree longs, and in these signs they have a planetary lordship. Like these are like the houses, and owner is like the planets. So hope you have understood this zodiac sign. We will be further continuing with this series of zodiac, and we will talking about more other stuff that are involved in this. So thank you for watching. Please stay tuned with Akasha Records.